Speed Cameras and the State's Budget by Lawrence Forbes. What is a speed camera and what does it do? Well, a speed camera photographs vehicles breaking the speed limit on a certain stretch of road. It wasn't until the UK introduced speed cameras in 1991 that from there on led to what we see all over the country. Speed cameras are one of the new forms of technology that have actually been a very positive and productive source to our communities. Are speed cameras good for our communities? Or are they bad? There's pros and cons to everything. And with the speed cameras, you might feel that they are annoying and inconvenient. But in reality, speed cameras are good. They enforce laws for those who decide to break them. Have you ever stopped at a red light and noticed that you were too far over the crosswalk? And all of a sudden, you see a flash in your rearview mirror? Well, that with a speed camera. Some are obvious and placed at lights, while some are hidden in places you might not think they would be. A popular place you might see a speed camera is in a school zone. How does it affect the state's budget? When the cities were introducing speed cameras, they put a few up to see if the cost of it would be worth it. Soon after, they discovered that speed cameras was worth the money. The state was not only making the money back it took to create it, but it also was making a huge profit for it. Now, they have been placed all over our communities and nationwide. Yes, they help make our community and neighborhoods a safer place. But are they worth the money? It seems simple. If you don't speed, then you won't get a ticket. But they still take money from our taxes to build them. But is the money worth our safety? In my opinion, I say yes. But that's something to think about the next time you see a speed camera. The speed camera industry is worth over $77 million. I guess it's safe to say that although speed cameras cost a lot of money to install and maintain, it's definitely worth it. Let's face it.
I'm trying to re-record.
We all know there's certain streets where the speed cameras are. And we tend to make a conscious effort to go to the right speed limit. But not everyone does. With new technologies like cell phones, iPads, and iPods, it adds an extra bit of distraction. So having the speed cameras can in some ways help make sure people are paying attention to the road and focus. It saves thousands of lives a day. So next time you see a speed camera, think about it. Is it worth it?